Hello, I'm AndreasG again, and welcome back to this best out of three tournament casual 1v1 game between myself and Twodback. Twodback being a very strong player. So this is going to be fairly interesting. We won the first one, and we have the opportunity to shut it out now. As I said, this is the winter's tournament in Offworld Trading Company. I'm in the casual bracket, as I lost my preliminary game against Jim Bob, but I'm not completely sure. Bob Jim, maybe. The last game was full of resources. This one might be the same, it's hard to say. This is Power Colony. It's a pretty rough map. It's a very, very rough map. Tempted to go. Yeah, this seems to be a very, very tempting spot for me to just go in here and live off carbon, maybe outside. Because the power situation is pretty rough, if I gotta be honest with you. But I'm not willing to take a lot for that. I mean, there are expansive spawns that could work pretty nicely too. But you know what? I'm just going to take it. A scavenger agent. Oh, he took it. Oh, we could have shot him out there. We should have done that. Let's go expansive then. Somewhere over here should be nice. How much do we need again? 80? It's all down on this. Wait until he upgrades to sell this out. We're gonna have a hard time pushing to the first upgrade, but we are gonna get rolling pretty soon. This was my go-to spawn too, simply because of the carbon situation and the metal. There's no abilities to shut this completely out though, which is good. Oh, I probably shouldn't have gone for two of these. So the price for iron is so good. Oh well, shit happens.
The black market is online. A scavenger HQ has been upgraded.
Here we go. Now we're finally running it. We're having a really hard time pushing for the first upgrade, which is not perfect. Well, we will get there. He's moving over to the Electris reactor, so we will move over to farms and we'll be perfectly fine. We can just push for it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Very, very slow start indeed. Very, very slow start. We do need a mine. Let's go for the mine. Then we need a pump. Let's go for the pump. Then we need the food. Let's go for the food. What do we need to make a food? We need glass, don't we? Glass and steel. Would love to move into one of these two. I believe we have two. That would be beautiful. Let's get down the food first, hopefully. I don't know which one we should get down first. We're almost there food-wise. There we go. That's another one. And then we're going to push for a geothermal and a goon squad. That is beautiful. Moving into farms himself. I don't understand why he didn't go into this before. And now it's a bid on the geothermal. That sucks. It's going into wind turbines. That is something we do want to shut down. Ooh, I thought that was me. I almost left it. Rip. This is gonna be worth 20 at least. This would allow me to go into second food. I would love to shut this down. And I will get it, so then we move into second food. And then we will try and shut this down. Ah, he picked up a goon squad, that sucks. What we can shut down then is his food market, and that is what we will shut down. The second we can go for it. And stop auto selling that. Then we will push for the geothermal plant and for the goon squad. He's probably going to try and shut that down. Power price isn't that critical quite yet. Steel price is ridiculous. Glass should be our next market. When we level up, he is higher level than me there, which is a pain. We're gonna get a ton of money from the food here. He's almost making power money, and he's making power money. Dang it, bad.
The black market is open for business.
It's very bad. We would like to go into second pump or next HQ. We don't need to goon squad this one because of the power situation. But he's making power money, which is not good, but I don't believe it's enough. And we're going to touch into both food market and the oxygen and fuel market, and then we're going to be on glass on the next HQ, and he's HQing right away. See, this is something we should just pick this one up. That would be sweet. We could start gathering some this already. Ah, so here he goes for it. I shut down that. Okay. I don't need this one. He maybe need it there. And I'm gonna give 10 for it. I'm gonna give 14 for it. Not really, but I just want to push it up. He goes for it. He'll get it. Beautiful. Plays right into my hand. I don't have any black market items. We just sell that down to get into those monies first. Same as last game. Power. The entire market is just crushing. It's going to be very important to get into the markets first. I would like to run more steel and stuff. Gotta wait for next. Oh, he's moving into glass without any... Oh, that's beautiful. Move heavily into that. No, wait. Wait until it's finished. And we buy it all up. He will drag this price massively up. Let's even sell down some of this.
Black market is online.
He doesn't have any income, I believe. In silicon, so... quite a bit of glass. Oh, and there he goes for a low one. But that low can't power this, so still we are in the good. He is ticking faster than us though. Not really anything decent we can do here.
A scavenger HQ has been upgraded. Pirates. I hate those filthy bandits.
Ah, he's gonna try and steal my stuff here. Just gonna turn that one off. He goes into a second one. Then I was sold down. Push for the upgrade. Turn that one up. Go into glass myself. Then into another T and another mine. And we'll boost this. This is worth 20k at least. You can get it for that price, I guess. It's still very, very strong. I don't know if it beats the construction of that, but whatever. And he's gonna freeze that, so that sucks. We should have put a goon squad in there. But we'll be alright. Let's stop auto-selling food and start buying into food instead. See if we can push a... force him to do a run over. Oh, we still got one rolling. Probably have to transition over to food here, and we do indeed see it. We're gonna wait for him to finish this and then we're gonna sell out. We're not too far ahead. Just push for next upgrade. Glass is gonna be very cheap, so that's pretty sweet. And there we go. We just sell out of it. And he's gonna regret doing that. Oh, so he's producing chems now. That is interesting. Now he's not into that, so take advantage of the... Could... I am gonna push for the upgrade, actually. We are gonna secure another of these just to be completely sure. Then we are going to move into... some of that. One of these. Oh, we're just gonna get another one for good measures. What else do we wanna produce here? I'm not completely sure, to be honest. Let's buy up on this. Oh, we gotta secure our stock here. We wanna go into chems. That is what we wanna do here.
The patent lab is constructed. Let's get our science on. You can't let them get this. Bid now before it's too late.
So I reckon Offworld will be important once again. There is holograms, but not the opposite.
Congratulations.
We wanna get a claim for sure. We want to push for this claim if we can. Just because we gotta love those claims here. Yeah, we are in the prime position if we can get thinking machines. When it costs us 11, let's push for it, then... Oh, now he's in the market. So the only fear here is that we cannot Oh, he got thinking machines before us. That sucks. Let's get to carbon scrubbing, shall we? So we're gonna head into Offworld game. That is for sure. He's gonna make a fire attempt at me. Not gonna work there. Hopefully. Maybe this. Ooh, this is cheeky. He's gonna have enough. Shit. Shit. What a misplay. What a misplay. I underestimated that. Securing myself. Dang it. Well played by him. I think we had that long term, but we screwed it up. Gonna head to third game. We'll try to win that one. GG.